to talk.
Hello, yep. And again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided
Here we go.
We hope you're paying attention in the relaxation box.
Jesus, it's still very loud. There we go. Alright. That's why I turned it up too loud.
Test proper.
There we go.
Before we start, however, keep in mind that all those...
Give me the cube. So it's physics. Also, this game isn't quite as janky as like other Source games that I've played previously. Let's go.
Cool.
I wanted to go swimming. You know, this is like a very bad speedrun, mainly because I don't speedrun. It's impossible.
Make no attempt to solve it.
Nah. Let's go.
And resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Blue particle rain. Let's go. I'm very good at this game. I'm a professional gamer.
Gamers!
Enrichment Center promises to always...
Yeah, because then it involves doing. And then I touch that and go over here. Ah! Why the fuck? Source physics. Okay, I don't know what I want. Okay, yeah. Cool.
As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in
Subject Hong Kong. Yeah.
I can't imagine that would actually be worth much, if I'm being completely honest. Alright. Yep. Hi.
Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus.
Jump. I'm good at this, I swear. I'm very good at this. Because if I just place one here, then the cube should fall right down on it. Okay, if I place one here, the cube should fall right down on it. Okay, if I place it here, the cube should fall right down on it. Okay, if I place it there, if the cube should fall right down on it. Okay, if I place it over there, the cube should fall right down on it. Yeah. Okay, now, where's the other cube? Oh yeah, other cube, right there. Yes, because the door is open, which means I can take this, go that around. Yep. Okay, so if I place it right there, the cube should fall right down on it. Okay, if I place it there, the cube should fall right down on it. Okay, if I place it there, the cube should fall right down on it. Source physics.
As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you.
That's
when
cool.
The testing is over, you will be missed.
In the business, we call this foreshadowing.
Just gonna adjust my chair as it's on the lean back. But it's right now. What am I on? 16? 15? 16?
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing 16. Sequence is currently unavailable. It okay. Has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids.
Ah, that sounds safe.
The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
That would be no issue.
vital testing apparatus destroyed. Critical error.
No, I just go. Right. Let's see. So. I just don't want to do this with portals, so just gonna. So, ow! Ooh, Ratman done. Oh, what's this? Very spooky. This is, spook. Now I can just, hey, what's up? Hey, who needs portals when you have the power of stubbornness and stupidity? That was close. Maybe they just need some music. Get some music. Right then, if I just like shout out where they are. Okay, that one's gonna be the biggest issue for me. Right, so if I grab another cube. Yeah. No, you don't.
There you are. Are you still there?
Okay, can't see me. Can't see me. Okay, this is just...
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
This isn't completely... Ah! I'd forgotten about that part. Okay, I don't think I can get through this without placing a portal. Or maybe I can, actually. I should have placed it further back. Right, so if I straighten this out, and then I go.
Hello.
Okay.
Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
Well, not without a single portal, but I didn't use the portals to kill the android specifically. It was just to get around immovable objects. But you know, I am known as an unstoppable force after all. Oh, I can't take that one down.
The vital apparatus and will deliver a weighted companion.
I just have to get past those for now. And then I can... Alright, let's see, so it's like, and then I do like that.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
What have you got against the cameras? I got everything against the cameras. Yeah, okay, sure. Typical Ratman stuff. Should probably move, Right then, and then the second one is triggered by that. So what I need to... Right, okay, no. Again, I know what I have to do. I wonder if I can just do it with the camera, though.
The Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice.
And then I can... Yeah, because I need to get this one, so I can go up there. So right now I need to... What was I doing that for again? It was the second platform, so... Suppose I need to... Well, get up by myself. Can I use the camera? Ah. Okay, yeah, then that's simple enough. Then go over here. Then we'll just come through that portal there. Oh no, now I see the issue. What do I? Or am I missing something? Okay, so it's sending them through there, but not through here, okay. Oh shit. Then that means I can just go over here. I'm big brain smart. Oh, wait. Oh god, this is so simple, I'm actually an idiot. Just wait for it to go through there. Yeah, there we go. I don't know why I was making that so goddamn complicated for myself. Yeah. Alright, yeah, I need to grab the weighted companion cube plus. Yeah, actually, I thought I was doing that correctly. There we go. I'm fully processed what I'm doing.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized.
That's a shame.
Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science
Emergency I've got better friends anyway.
Incinerator. You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
I'm proud of myself. Okay, now I'm feeling inner peace, to be honest. But I've got to remember to mine my crypto.
Is nearing its conclusion.
That's a damn shame.
The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
My crypto ain't learning in fast enough, I'll do it later. Right, now where do I go? I assume this is water. Whee! Inner peace. Inner peace. I'm feeling inner peace. Right. There we go. Right, now I assume... Okay, I don't like this one, but fine. So I gotta remember where the hell I'm supposed to go. Right, no, I remember this, I remember this. God knows what that was. Big brain. Big brain. Right, no. I get what I'm doing wrong. It's all the fact that I know exactly what I'm doing. No. There we go. Right, wrong portal, wrong portal, wrong portal. No, this involves me being a bit big brain about how I go about this. Big brain. Don't remember what that does. I need to take care of you. No. It's not as simple as... No, that's a bit too high. There we go. There we go. Makes complete sense when you know what you're doing. All intents and purposes, I know exactly what I'm doing. Right, no, no, no. This makes complete sense. Yeah, for all intents and purposes, I know exactly what I'm doing right now. Oh, that was close. But I do believe I made the right choice there. Unless I'm being a complete moron, which is also very possible. Yeah, okay, no, I need to use that one. Oh wait, no, no, I can just jump onto the platform, haha. Makes complete sense and I know exactly what I'm doing. But I still need to go over here. Aha. Bro gamer.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Alright, okay. So this one involves doing it. And then do it. No, I missed. Yeah, I figured that wouldn't work, but you know, worth a try. I kind of flubbed that anyway, so.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
So yeah, it involves doing this. Fuck. That was gonna be so clean. Well, what the fuck? Okay, whoopsie, that's on me. I accidentally switched desktops by accident. You fuck. This is a load of baloney. Okay, I can still get back up then. So that's good to know at least.
Be advised that the next test requires exposure.
Cake.
Congratulations. The test is now over.
Hotcake.
Aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin.
Ah, you never know.
Rest assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence.
I'm gonna be well done.
For participating in this aperture science.
No, this medium rare bullshit.
Activity. Goodbye.
So I just like paste that portal there. Oh no, the humanity, what should I do? Oh god, oh no, I'm going to be cooked alive.
What are you doing? Stop it. I think we were going to murder you.
Half-life barrels!
We are very...
Half-life assets.
We are throwing up our...
Well, I want to steal some computers. Oh, that looks safe. What the fuck? Right, never mind. Yeah, I can make that. Nope, can't make that. I shouldn't be able to. Yay! Now I can steal some. Are these specs good? Whoa, it's the PlayStation 5. Right, Okay, that's all of them taken care of. That's everyone. Goddamn turrets. Almost didn't make that then. That was some quick thinking on my part. Alright, yeah. Here we go. Did I know what I'm doing? I definitely know what I'm doing these days. Oh, yeah, this is right before the final boss fight. Alright, let's go.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it?
Wow, you look out of date.
Violent behavior. The only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you.
Yeah.
Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen.
Ah, there we go.
Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before.
Ah, it's a good enough surprise for me.
It's a mystery. I'll Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that... Whoa. Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters.
Ah, sounds great. I'm gonna get stoned off this shit.
Responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go.
Rumpole.
That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans.
Okay.
You think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
I missed.
I'm fine. I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster.
Let's go.
There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the companion Keep. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends.
Okay, that she's spitting facts.
It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one. A bitter.
Bye bye.
Neurotoxin. So deadly. Joking.
I'm kidding.
Goodbye.
Neurotoxin.
Where are you going?
Some quote. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness. A lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You. Look, you're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Survival. Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something happens.
Ganache, Garal, Garal, hiss, snort. Garal, Garal. Why the fuck am I saying growl, not just growl?
You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even...
Goodbye. I win. I'm just gonna hide under here so it doesn't pull me up. Wait, I can hide in there. Yay, now I can still see it. Whoa, that looks cool. No, fuck. Okay, no, I'm getting sucked into the ether. Just had to grab some potato chips. Thank you for
fueling me. The party has current submission position.
And that kind of made the sound of being pulled in more robotic, so they could retcon that it was the Ratman. Probably by just saying it was like Peabody or Atlas or something. They really called the film, P pee booty and semen. Right then. There we are. Done. That didn't take long. Didn't take long at all. That was all very good.
This was a triumph.
Yeah.
I'm making a note here. Huge success.
Oh, I'm just gonna chill out.
It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture science.
I don't really need to put my phone on to charge. It's about to run out.
Do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a...
Is this song on Spotify? I should add it to my playlist. When the lockdown restrictions ease up.
Maybe Black Mesa. That was a joke. Ha ha. That chance. Anyway, this cake is great. It's so delicious and moist. Look at me still talking when there's science to do. When I look out there, it makes me glad I'm not you. I've experiments to run. There is research to be done on the people who are still alive.
The inside of the liquor fire. That was actually still pretty good, actually. Yeah. I enjoyed that.